called them rifts, holes between worlds.
Better.
that done there? He was here. He was...
We said we would put him away. What's wrong?
Poor monkey. We should kill him. Stitch him up here. He's so tattered.
Oh, my heart. What is it?
Alice. Alice will have a sister. I'm pregnant.
Telling him in Paris. The expedition. We nearly didn't come because I am going to have another child. Christ. Salim, where did you go? Salim? No! No, no! Oh, no, please! No, no, no! Salim! No, please, my love. I'm here now. Please, stay for me, please. My heart. Heal my heart. What do I do? What do I do now? We're supposed to find you. It's too warm.
I know I will not live. It does not hurt now. I have lost you, Tazi. It is only for a time. I know you will escape. You carry something so precious. Live for us, Tazi. Live for the child. Live and be free. And one bright day we will all be together again. Know that you are my heart.
Why wasn't I here? Why weren't we together? I wish you had waited for me. Even a little longer. You are my heart, Salim. To keep us safe.
Thank you.
I can't do this. Not without you. Not without you. Why did you have to go? No. 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 Don't be so fucking selfish. It's not just about you anymore. Live. Live for the child. There's got to be something you can do. Ah. I think that's her word for him. God in heaven, Selim. Look where we are. What am I going to do? Just look at me. I can't believe I forgot this. But this isn't right, is it? I wasn't this far gone. I wasn't even 3 months. This feels more than four. How? There's nothing I can do about it. I suppose this, if nothing else, this is my reason to get out of here. A sister for Alice. Or a brother, maybe. But only if I can get home. Everything we wanted. Why now? There's nothing I can do about it. I just need to be careful. I'll get through this, Selim. I shouldn't have taken this risk. Selim, I wish you were with me. I'll try to get through this for you. We should have turned down the job as soon as I realized. Selim, how can I do this without you? Live for the child, like he said. Find the others. Get home. Both of us. There. That building. Oh, God, we were so close.
Not the friendliest of places.
Count your lucky stars, old chap. You could have come down in the middle of nowhere.
Don't worry, Jonathan. Supplies, water, a map, there'll be something. Even if there's no one home.
Lycos would have gathered the plies. Bit you.
Not far. What in God's name? I've seen that thing before, I'm sure I have. Fuck. I wish I could remember.
Malik, Leon, let's take a look ahead. The rest of you, hold tight here. Won't be long.
Tazi, what's the sign say? My French is piss poor.
Just that they were a long way from home.
Precious jewel, and look at you. We were here. I remember being scared. Why?
Look at the size of this place.
Hello?
That's the doctor.
Hello? Is anyone here?
Mama's here, so don't you cry.
Shh, shh, little one.
I'm here. I'll always be here. Got to get to that radio.
I do not know if you can hear me. We have found a village, a settlement. I am here with Yasmin.
Just keep talking, Doctor. Keep talking. I'll find a way. I need to get in there. No! Come on, damn you!
Hello. This is Dr. Anton Lindsay of the Central. Is anyone here?
I'll get to you. Keep talking. Please don't stop.
French treaty, I suppose. Trouble with the locals.
Could be. Bite marks, too, see? Hyena, maybe. A damn big one. Didn't finish its meal.
The batteries don't run out.
Called the doc? Yeah, he seems okay. Between you and me, I think he's a drinker. Maybe they sent him out here to dry out.
Could I get into the radio room from above somehow? Hello? Hello, it's Tessie. I'm stuck in this goddamn maze. I suppose I should be hungry, thirsty. I just feel sick. I don't think I could handle food. Solid. Damn it, I've got to reach that radio somehow.
Bueno, voy a hacer un descanso bastante largo y este juego está bastante bien, probado bastante. Voy a comer.